brethren of the Rocket League community, I need your help. Alright, we need some, like some real experts. I probably should just save this whole replay to slow it down and look at all angles and, get it frame by frame. But this is the best you're gonna get on the clip that this we've gotten, diamond. I feel like I've had a little bit of validation, but I can't. I need, someone with actual validation to, see if this is a save or not. Because Rocket League gave me a save, but I want to know if Rocket League genuinely made a mistake. I'll show you the clip. I guess I could just, save it to my phone and show you the clip that way. But, we need to go frame by frame. I'm going to pause this right here. So here's the clip. I'm not going to go frame by frame yet. It gives me a save. Now I'm going to pause it. Right here I don't touch it, obviously. Here I think I might have touched it. You think I touched it? It gave me a save, so I'm trying to see, okay, where do I touch it? I don't even think the ball had an orange trail. And I'm on the orange team, and they're obviously the blue team. I just wonder, did Rocket League legitimately make a mistake? Because it gave me a save. Does the game actually make mistakes? On stats? There's no way this should have been a save, right? What did I touch the ball? Maybe it was perfectly hidden to where I couldn't even see. Off my back tire? Is that what I touched? No, One more time. Go up. Right here. That is the perfect freeze frame. Do I touch it in the next split second off my back tire? That's the only possible way I could have thought of hitting the ball. But it's not like I felt you know how you can kind of feel the guard? Well, not really. Maybe you have rumble on. Can you feel if you have rumble on? Maybe I gotta turn rumble on and maybe I can feel if the car hits the ball, even the slightest bit. Oh dude, rumble on with the Joy-Cons, I could feel the car. I would have proof because I could feel the car. I could feel the rumble on the Joy-Cons is really good, right? So you can feel the part of the car that hits the ball and the Joy-Con basically going right there. But right there. Did I actually save this ball? I guess so. It gave me the save. See? Right there it gives me a save. I need a second or a third opinion. I think Rocket League messed up. I don't think I should have been given this save. I don't know. Obviously, I involuntarily hit the ball. But, it had a blue... Look. It had a blue... No. Did it? It didn't have an orange trail, did it? So it has a blue trail. Trail goes away. It didn't even change color. It had the blue trail the whole time, yeah? Why is this a 3-minute video? This is a long video. Anyway. They get bullied. One more time. Why is this such a long video? I don't know. Pause right here. I'm moving my camera around and everything. All weird. Sorry about that. Comment down below. Was I gifted a save by Psyonix? And generally should have never even gotten that save? There's no way I should have, there's no way that I contacted this ball and they somehow just, actually gifted, it was, so close that they actually gave me the save anyway. Or did I contact this ball? Clearly I got the save, but I feel I completely blew this and there's no way. I felt like if I touched it, I would have actually own gold it. You know what I mean? Everyone knows oh man, if I actually touch this ball, I'm gonna own gold this thing, so I can't touch this ball. That's what I felt like. I felt like if I actually got a solid contact on the ball, I would have ongled the ball, so, I'll take it. This is, involuntarily one of the best saves of my career that I'll ever get. Because I didn't even touch the ball. I felt like I used a force, basically, is what I'm trying to say, to like get the ball away from the net there. Also play my level. Here, if you're at the end of the video, play my level. It's really, really good. Obviously, this is the end. I'm not gonna show you the whole level. Are you kidding me? Actually, I'll show you this like little part right here. And then this little, I'll show you this section. Okay, that's all you're gonna get. I'll give you the level code, in the description. Yeah, I'm sorry this video was like 5 minutes. Probably should have been like 2 minutes, but like my videos are, you know, so short video. Did I hit the ball? Like, did I hit the ball, or did I use the force to hit the ball? Or like, are we talking like if you can tell me about like someone can tell me about how hitboxes work in this game. I still don't know exactly how hitboxes work in this game. If I had a different hitbox, would I have completely whiffed and then it would have been a save? Would it have been a like or if I had whiffed, would it have just not even gone in regardless? Or would I actually have needed to touch the ball? It didn't even look like I touched the ball, like as if, like in basketball, how like the ball rolls out her fingertips, ball, fingertips, ball don't lie, right? Ball don't lie. But it didn't even look like it rolled off like the fingertip or the wheel of my car. I don't know. Like it looked like I didn't even touch it, dude. It legitimately looked like it didn't even like. There's no replay. Like if like. Like if there was a replay review system, right? And there was a human judging that, they would call it that they would call it a save, right? Right? Or they would call it out off. So say that was the say it was basketball and say like I'm going with the rebound and that happens, they would call it out off. They would probably call it out off the other guy. And they wouldn't even call it out on off me. And then, like, you could look at the replay, go look at the replay, and it turns out there's not even enough, like, reviewable of it, evidence to say that it's out off me. Right? Like, that's legitimately so close that I feel like maybe I'm, like, pixels away from actually getting contact where I can even, like, I can just barely see it. I can even, like, man, like, which is basically put at this. Sometimes I really think Rocket League's on something, and that time I'm pretty darn sure they just gave me the save and I used the force to blow the ball away from the net. Anyway, I love you guys. Also, play my level, if you're still watching this. Anyway, I'll give it to you in the description. I'll give you the level code.